Go over how to find notes on the piano. So the names of the notes on the piano are letters of the alphabet, A through G. The trick that I have for figuring those out is by looking at the black keys on the keyboard. These change. Notice they're groups of two and groups of three. Think of the groups of two as a set of chopsticks. The word chopstick starts with a C. We can remember that the start of the chopsticks is the note C. Look at the groups of three black notes. They, I like to think of as a fork. Fork starts with the letter F. So think of C, chopsticks, starts with C. F, fork, starts with F. This is a C, and this is an F. From there, you can just use the alphabet to figure out any other note. C, A, B, C, D, E, F. Notice that we're at the start of that fork. G. After G, instead of going to H, we go back to A. A, B, C. Notice we're back at the start of a chopstick. C, D, E, F, G. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. And so forth. So you can either count up or down the alphabet to find notes using C, chopsticks, and F, fork, as a starting point.